okay now. At the end of the worship time toward communion, we're going to sing a new song. It's got a few Hebrew words in it. Most of them you probably already know. But I'm going to ask my resident rabbi to come and give us a quick Hebrew lesson. Come on, rabbi, quick. Quick.
Okay, time for the Hebrew. I say, then you say, okay? Okay? I say, then you say, okay? Okay. Shalom.
Shalom.
It means peace, it means security, it means rooted and groundedness, it means wholeness, and it's not in the song at all, but I just wanted to hear you say it. Shalom. We have four words, okay? Kadosh. Means holy. It means apartness. Okay? Kadosh. Excellent. Excellent. You know, this word, one of the names of God, Adonai. Adonai. Excellent. Excellent. Mitsuyan. That means wonderful. Elohim.
Elohim.
Excellent. Excellent. And then Tzevaot. That's the Lord of hosts, the armies of heaven. Tzevaot. It's not Tzevaot. Tzevaot. Very good. Excellent.
And in our neighborhood, it wouldn't have been Save a Grits. Tzevaot. Amen. Everybody sing Kadosh. Come on, lift your hands all over the sanctuary. Surrender to the Lord. Come on. He's holy, Kadosh, 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 he's holy, Kadosh, 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 Adonai Elohim.
Zevaot,
Adonai,
Adonai. Jesus, she
worship you, Jesus.